by taking one for the team, but Rain is here doing more damage. It looks so good for North. Doesn't look great now. 3-on-3 as Nico gets picked off, but a bomb is down. There are 30 seconds. There's a flank coming in from Carrigan, and he's taking config down. Cajun B to trade, but that peak's not going to work out for him. Valde's got 20 seconds to find two players and collect the bomb. Maybe he needs to plant it as well.
The one taps need to be with him right now. He can't put a foot wrong. It's Carrigan to put him in the grave. Lovely stuff from FaZe. Again, that's...